Hi, my name is Adrian Alcock, and I wish that in the future, poor people have the same money as rich people so they can raise a family in a proper house, just like we do, and have this, enough money to buy food and all their needs to raise a family properly.
Poverty around the world if we all take action. I want the world to be a fairer place to live in. Every single person around the world should have a roof over their heads, food, tea, and water to drink. It will also be great if every single child or teenager in this world who receives a decent education for their future.
Poverty. I hope the people can go and get the food they need when they need it. I hope that people can go to a clinic and get the medical attention they need. I hope that people have enough money to raise their families. I hope that people can afford to go to school. I hope that people can afford to follow their dreams. I want this for everyone. This is possible if people stop being greedy and keeping the money for themselves. I hope for an end to greed. This is my wish for the world.
The future is for people to accept each other, no matter their race, their religion, their sex or sexuality. Just because people are different or believe in different things doesn't mean that they should be treated any differently. We're all humans and we all share this planet. I wish everyone would accept that each and every one of us is different.
If I had one wish for Christmas, it would be for all sexist attitudes directed towards women to stop. In many places in the world, women are treated as objects of a man's possession. Men see straight through women. In my opinion, here in America, women are treated accordingly to how they dress and how they look. The impact that society has on us is absolutely insane. Unfortunately still, many traditions and customs in society focus on denying women's freedom. Women are raped, enslaved, and are not allowed to choose for themselves. Sexism has destroyed the meaning of love and pure happiness. Without it, the world would be fair, and men could come to see the true beauty and how extraordinary women really are.
That whether you be gay or lesbian, you're all treated equally.
We believe that everyone deserves equal rights, no matter what your sexuality is.
My view for the future is that the idea of pursuing a career for the fact that you have a passion for it rather than the idea of getting a lot of money will be encouraged and imprinted upon the next generation, because children should know that working hard for something that you don't care about is called stress, but working hard for something that you do care about is called
passion. The future is that drugs and tobacco products will be removed from society and alcohol will be limited. Innocent, ordinary people get caught up in the bad path of self-harm without realizing what they are doing to themselves. They bring others into this terrible way of life in one way or another. A large majority of the world's population smokes, uses tobacco products, is alcoholic, or does drugs. If we eliminated this problem, we would have 9 million people still alive and $5 million saved a year. Getting rid of this pandemic could solve a huge number of problems and lead the way to a brighter future.
Is to have an end to all the violence that's taking place every day and that love went into the world so that we can have world peace. If we all return a blessing for an insult, it would make this world better and would create more world peace. Mahatma Gandhi once said, an eye for an eye only ends up making the world blind. To conclude, world peace will definitely help love to enter the world so that we can help make the world a better place.